I was listening to a friend of mine the other day, as she told me about a little town not far away, where they're gonna vote in about a week on whether or not to build a better school for the children of their town. I'd been thinking about my younger days in a county school, on top of a hill where a breeze would always keep us cool. But I never knew the name of the man who built the building that now stands in memory for all I learned in school. I'm glad someone made my school a place I like to go. A school should be a place to grow, to live and learn. When the sun shines high on balconies fault, and the water from the Comal cools your feet, and you raise your glass to cheer and celebrate the season. Remember your children and remember your liberty. For the school you build today will help your child along their way, and the future of our land is in their minds. Your sons and daughters really are the future, so make their school a place where they will come to learn. And someday when it's time to tell you just how much you did for them, well, they'll thank you, they'll thank you. They'll vote to build a bigger and better school. So make your school a place you'd be proud of. Take pride and take part in the building of your school, and they'll bring it home to you. Now I wonder if you realize how important it is for a child to know you're the one who helped to build their school.